Subscribe the channel ProzTech and press the bell icon to get latest technology videos once we release. More importantly, the subscription to the channel is completely free. Friends, let's start with the Huawei Honor View 20, and it is also known as Honor V20. It comes with Android 9.0 Pie and powered by high silicon Kirin 980 processor with octa-core 2.6 GHz and GPU Mali G76 MP10. Whereas Honor 9 Lite runs Android 8.0 Oreo and powered by high silicon Kirin 659 processor with octa-core 2.36 GHz and with GPU Mali TA30 MP2. Moving on to display, then Huawei Honor View 20 is available in 6.4 inches and comes with IPS LCD display having resolution 2310 by 1080 pixels with 398 ppi pixels density, and also comes with Magic UI 2.0. Whereas Honor 9 Lite is 5.65 inches device with IPS LCD display having resolution 2160 by 1080 pixels with 428 ppi pixels density and comes with EMUI 8.0. Talking about the internal memory, then Honor V20 is available in 128GB of primary storage with 6GB RAM, but there is no microSD support. Friends, as far as concerned about the colors for this device, then it is produced in Sea Blue, Phantom Blue, Red, Magic Night Black colors. Moving on to Honor 9 Lite, it is available in two variants of primary storage, that is 64GB with 4GB RAM and 32GB with 3 or 4GB RAM. And it supports microSD up to 256GB that uses SIM2 slot. Friends, as far as concerned about the colors for this device, then it is produced in Midnight Black, Sapphire Blue, Glacier Grey, Navy, Seagull Grey, Magic Nightfall and Pearl White colors. If we talk about the dimension of Honor V20, it measures 156.9 by 75.4 by 8.1 mm of height, width, thickness and 180 grams of weight with dual nano SIM option. Whereas Honor 9 Lite measures 151 by 71.9 by 7.6 mm of height, width and thickness and 149 grams of weight with hybrid nano SIM option. About the camera, then Honor V20 comes with brilliant 48 megapixels rear camera with 1.8 aperture, PDAF and TOF 3D stereo camera. Here TOF means time of flight. This phone also comes with geo-tagging, touch focus, face detection as well. It shoots out videos of 2160p and 1080p at 30 frames per second, 720p at 960 frames per second with EIS. And also equipped with 25 megapixels front camera with 2.0 aperture and 1080p recording at 30 frames per second. Moving on to primary camera of Honor 9 Lite, it comes with dual 13 megapixels plus 2 megapixels primary cameras with PDAF, depth sensor, HDR, panorama and LED flash. You will also have geotagging, touch focus, face detection, HDR and panorama modes as well. It shoots out videos of 1080p at 30 frames per second and also equipped with secondary dual cameras 13 megapixels plus 2 megapixels with depth sensor and with 1080p recording at 30 frames per second. Friends, in Honor V20, fingerprint scanner is placed on rear side of the phone and it comes with different sensors like accelerometer, gyro, proximity and compass. This phone comes with Wi-Fi, dual band, Wi-Fi direct, hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, NFC, infrared, Type-C reversible connector, USB on the go, fast battery charging that can charge the device 55% in 30 minutes and also comes with 4000 mAh non-removable battery as well. Whereas in Honor 9 Lite, fingerprint scanner is placed on the rear side of the phone and it comes with different sensors like accelerometer, proximity, compass. This phone also comes with Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi direct, hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, micro USB 2.0 with USB on the go. This phone also comes with non-removable 3000 mAh battery as well. So that was the quick comparison of both smartphones. You can also check further details in the description below. What do you think about these smartphones? Do let us know in the comments section below. I hope you liked this video and don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.